And welcome back to Astroneer. My name is c.r.ash. Oh, there I am, popping up my spaceship. Right, if you remember in the first or last episode, we had completed a little bit of research. We need some more power, we need some more backpack stuff. I seem to have a lot of resin here. Can I just... Oh, I can. I can just place that in there for the time being. Lithium. Now, if I remember correctly, I can make a battery. I'm going to leave that for the time being. I'll come back to that later on. Will that go there? No, that won't go there. Don't know why. Can I attach it over here? I can. Okay, so my backpack is now completely empty. Cool. It's resin over there. More compound over there. Power there. What is that over here? Titanium we need for an oxygen tank. Something there. I don't know what this is. What I think I'll do is go back to the tethers. I am going to go back in that cave later on. I've decided that I need to go down there and investigate more, but I need a few more resources before I do. So, I wonder if I go... I haven't got any tethers, have I? I haven't got any tethers. Compound is what I need. Here's some. But I run out temporarily of power. I wonder if it is worth building that battery. I better get back for some oxygen. Running does make you use your oxygen more, but obviously it's a quicker way of getting back. Right. Tethers. Whilst I'm here, let's have a quick look over this hill and see what's on the opposite side. Energy. Looks like there's more over there to investigate. Compound. Oxygen. Right, so let's do one bit of exploration before any of the others, shall we? Move this a little bit closer. What's that? Is that just a piece of debris? Looks like it, yes. I presume that's another piece. Yep. Okie dokies. Let's have a quick look over the horizon, see what's here. What is that? Can't seem to pick that up. But there's resources inside, so I'll take those quite happily. There's another cave there. Might be worth extending the tethers over, I think. Excuse me one second. As you can probably tell, I've still got this guitar from the cold I've had. And it's not always easy to speak, but hey, gotta do something. Got to do something. Good if you could have a feature where you automatically put tethers down at the correct distance. But it's nice how they'd light your way. The only thing I can think about that is that it might cause a few issues. Possibly with lag when you get a long point, but we'll see. Oh, it's just cold out, yes. There's more auction there. So I guess we're gonna go cave in this. Ooh, that's a big hole. Don't wanna fall down there if I can help it. Doesn't seem to be a great deal down here at the moment. I don't know what that is. And I can't seem to pick anything up from there, so I'm going to head back temporarily. Plenty of power and oxygen down here, so it'd be once you're in, you're relatively safe to explore, I'd imagine, because I'm in the way of oxygen anyway. Anything else interesting to have a look at while I'm here? Whilst I'm here. Looks like the sun's coming up. That's good. Don't see much this way at the moment. There's definitely nothing else here, is there? Doesn't appear to be. Oh yes, I was going to check that out, wasn't I? See what that was. To be quick. Hydrazine. I don't really know what hydrazine is used for. I'd imagine it's probably going to be a fuel source for one of the vehicles, but that's just a guess. No? Let's go this way. And I'm out of tethers. suckers in life. Gosh, my oxygen doesn't have to go down quick. Time to go in the opposite direction. I want to, in this episode, just basically establish what's around me in the way of resources and various other things I can. Oh, there's another one of those. Collection of balls. So. I guess I'll make another one. So, oh no, I'm just, what an idiot. Can I get rid of this somehow? Doesn't look like it, oh well. What an idiot. First class idiot. I made two of the same. I don't know if there's a way of getting on deconstructing them. Whether you get, if you do, whether you get the resources back, I'd just like to change it. But it does, but in the scheme of things, it doesn't really matter. It's just a waste of resources, time, and effort. Anyway, enough moaning. Let's get on. Compound and my auction is going down rapidly. Let's take this back actually. Now can I build off of here? Doesn't appear to won't let me grab it. What's that? No power. Let's use it as storage for the time being. I'll leave the animal in there, I think. Right, let's go back and have a look at those. That pile of balls or spherical objects. I need to extend the tethers a bit. There is oxygen just so I could just... Actually, I should have enough oxygen now. Compound. another cave. That's about it in this direction. I'll also grab some of this while I'm here. That option's gone, so I can gather a bit more. There we go. Don't know whether they're supposed to be supply drops or something along those sort of lines. There's my tethers. Wow, I could really do with somewhere to store something now. So it looks like I'm going to have to extend this way. I need more resin. Resin, what was the resin compound? I don't think there's any resin here, is there? Oh, it's a little bit. Right, I'm going to try and fill it in. I don't particularly want a huge hole right next to my base. Being distracted slightly from the search for resin, but there we go. I don't seem to be getting any, of course the base has no power at the moment, as it's no way of powering other than me collecting energy. So, now I could build a generator, couldn't I? Copper. That's a bit weird with the mouse then. Right, resin is what I need. Aha! Obviously not, no. Top up my oxygen. Whoa. What's that? Some tethers over here, which is the shortest distance. Titanium, that's what I needed for a tank. I haven't found any titanium yet, as of yet, so I don't know if that comes in a wolf form or whether you find actually titanium. I don't even know what the wolf form of titanium is. There a wolf form of titanium? As in the mineral. Oops, that was out of position. don't particularly want to fall down at the moment. Laterite. That's aluminium. Oh, excuse me. My apologies. So as I explained in the last video of Astroneer, I'm suffering from the after effects of a cold chest infection, why do you call it? What's that green stuff? Why is it following me? I think it came from those things over there. So what are they? Oh, I'm dead. That was stupid. Darn it. Can I go back and recover my stuff? Let's go and find out. Oh well, my first death. Stupid, as usual. But then, there we go. At least I hadn't gone very far. There's my... So I reckon it came from these things. Yeah, it is. That's silly, I'm in a spacesuit. And it's designed to keep atmosphere in and out. So why have I been poisoned by gas? Oh, research. Can I lift my body out? Research. So what is keeping that up there? What happened then? Did I kill it? Go away, green gassy stuff. Perhaps it wasn't worth the risk, but I did it anyway. It sounds like there's a storm up above, so I guess I'm not going to stay here for the time. Three pieces of research. Interesting. The storm has passed, so I thought I'd cut that little bit out so you didn't have to see me basically hiding from the storm all the time. I thought that would be a good thing to do, I hope you don't mind. Right, let's take these... Tell you what, should I bring them all up first and then... some from here? No. In case you're wondering why you get occasional breaks in the gameplay, lack of sound, it's because I use a multi-screen setup, and if I'm not careful, and I'm going to have to look at this before I make the next episode, if I'm not careful I click off this screen and click onto another screen because they're shared. You know, they're different displays, but they're from the shared computer. Right, let's get some of this research back. As I've got two we need some energy then, aren't I? There's an energy mine over there. Right, let's get it straight. Why am I... access, so you've got to spend a few glitches. So that goes on in there. Right, so power. There's power. Nice and close. So let's go and get another piece of research. And we'll do both these pieces of... if we've got enough power, we'll do all three pieces of research and see what we get. And there's no worries about oxygen because I'm walking alongside. Well, I can run with the item, the research. Right, let's go back and get the last one, and then we will research our research. I will admit this game, even early access, has a nice ambience to it, or as an ambience that I like, I find conducive to interesting gameplay. And we've already died once. I suspect we'll be doing that again as we come across things that we've never seen before. Right, let's do this research. Filters. Okay. Guess we need to add some more energy, or is there enough energy in this one to research this? No, they both come flat. Right, okay. Condenser. Okie dokies. Oh look, it's a collection of balls over there. Fuel. Power. Energy. So if I head in this general direction. Hopefully I'll find some power and we can have a look at what these. Oh, there's one I've already opened. Darn. Is that a moon rising up? I wonder if we can get to it. Excuse me, one second. Ah. My apologies. Every now and then you get that tickle in your throat and you just got a cough. Power, 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 power. Where are you, power? I've probably run across some in the past, but I can't remember where it was. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep these episodes short, but perhaps more frequent. Why have you got... Why did we get power over here and not over there? Don't know. Oh, I haven't got enough power. Darn. Fast. Hey, on with the business in hand. No, go on then. Pushing the wrong keys. Can. Cool. Right, research. Let's get it done. Oh, I've got resources. I've got compound. So I guess that's a piece of research. They were the same colour, so well, that means they're... the same thing, I don't know. Anyway guys, that's about all I've got time for today. I hope you enjoyed. I've no idea how long I've been recording, so I've no idea how long this episode's going to be. But I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode, and until then, take care.